Happy Monday, Ms. Neville, science students. Here is our Monday check-in. This week, we're going to be working in a new folder, in an orange folder. It says weeks 11 and 12, so we'll be in this folder for the next 2 weeks, where we're going to start discussing plant processes. Yes, how the plant reproduces and how the plant obtains resources or eats. I have already released the notes for the week. Because we're going to be doing a lot of drawing this week, it'd be a really good idea for you to go ahead and have these notes copied so that makes our live sessions end on time. You won't have a lot of time to take the notes during the live session that only lasts 38 minutes. So you'll want to make sure you get these notes done before our live sessions. Today, we're going to start learning about structures or body parts of the flowering plant. If we look at this week's schedule, Monday is going to be regular morning classes. Remember, our first period class will begin at 8:10 and our second period class will begin at 8:48. Tuesday, we're going to have regular classes. Remember, those are usually afternoon classes. And so our Tuesday class will begin at 12:28 for first period and 106 for second period. Wednesday, we'll have morning classes from at 8:10 for first period beginning at 8:10, and then second period beginning at 8:48. Pay close attention here. Thursday's class is gonna be one large class, and everyone will meet at 12:28. So that means even though 12:28 is usually the first period time, the second period students will come to that class as well. That's because we're going to be doing a lesson that's going to be a little bit longer and we need a lot more time than just 38 minutes. So I expect to see everyone there on Thursday. If you're in Ms. Neville's second period science class, you'll be receiving an email with a link to our first period class on Thursday. Assignments this week include: you're going to have two assignments that will be released to you today after the live sessions end, and those assignments will be due on Tuesday. You're going to use the notes that we take from our live session and from the videos that you watch with the lessons to be successful. Remember, you get two attempts, so use those attempts wisely. Tuesday, I'll release two more new assignments, and these will be large grades. One's going to be you working on a gizmo, and the other one is going to be a smaller project dealing with plants. These are going to be count as test grades, and they won't be due until Friday, this Friday. Wednesday, there will be no new assignments. That'll give you time to get caught up and just work on those big assignments that I assigned to you on Tuesday. And then Thursday, you'll have one new assignment assigned to you, but it won't be due until Monday, okay? So you'll have all weekend, including Friday, to get it done. Just some important facts. We want to remember that attendance, in order for you to be counted present in Ms. Neville's science class, you have two ways to do that. One, you attend the live sessions. We're going to have four live sessions this week. Or two, you complete the assignments that are assigned for the day, okay? So if you were planning to only attend one live session this week, I would attend Wednesdays because there's not going to be any new assignments for you to complete on that Wednesday to be counted virtually present. If you would, email me if you have any questions. For those of you who haven't taken the test that Ms. Neville released last Tuesday, please make sure that you reach out to me personally through email telling me why you didn't get that test completed last week, and I'll see if it qualifies for you to be able to complete it late with some points deducted. Please have a great day, guys. I look forward to seeing all of you in class today.